You see what I'm saying? The song itself is kind of lackluster. It lacks...
Yes.
Luster.
I agree. We need a completely new composition, one that's catchier than Pink Eye. I'll leave you to it.
Well, at least now you'll have a few minutes alone with your piano, Mr. Fox.
Alone, yeah.
Could I ask? Only because I've wondered this my entire life. Which would normally come first, the music or the lyric?
Same answer as the chicken or the egg.
Ah, so it's the lyric.
No. It can start with a note, which can become a phrase. And then you try hanging words off each branch, like trimming a tree.
Sounds easy enough.
Really? Well, don't talk about love, or you'll have to say fits like a glove, or as certain as push comes to shove. You will pine for the woman you're constantly thinking of. You see the problem.
Dangling participle. So you suggest staying away from love?
At all costs. And don't mention your life. Or you'll have to say, cuts like a knife. Or refer to the heartbreak and strife. When you find that you're missing your...
Missing...
What?
You were saying what you miss.
No, I meant that... Well... I miss the music, I miss the song. Since she's not with me, it comes out wrong. It doesn't matter how hard I try, I've lost the music, I don't know why. You may have known before I met her, I wrote alone. But if you ask me what I prefer, I'd say the music I wrote with her. When you're writing a song and you've a partner, the room is filled with jokes and chatter. She says something, you say something, she writes a line, you play a vamp. But when you're writing a song without a partner, that's a completely different matter. No one tells you that's not funny, no one says let's cut that bar. No one makes you better than you are. I can't pretend I miss the music, I miss my friend. No need to ask me what I prefer, I wrote with her. I liked the music I made with...
Aaron! Oh, I forgot my lyric. Can you believe it? Me.
Well, you're not the lyricist now, you're the star. Georgia. Break a leg.
Thanks. You can finish the song without me?
I'm a one-man band.